What's up, guys? Axe Recognition here. As always, if you guys haven't already, don't forget to hit that follow button. I appreciate it. And don't forget to go check out my guitar content and plant content on TikTok as Axe Recognition. What the hell?
Oh, well.
Oh. Wait, I feel like... Hey!
Hey!
Da da da. Interesting. I'm assuming that's where you gotta go. Oh, I fell.
Hold on tight!
What was that?
You can do it. I believe in you. Yeah.
Okay. Whoa. Three columns.
There's another machine in the way here, Cody.
Hit it. Do it. What the fuck does that do? Oh.
That's you.
Do it. Oh, I missed. Hmm. There's a springy thing here.
I need a thing. There we go.
Oh. Oh my god. Are you serious?
Be careful now, Meg.
Yeah. Cody, don't screw this up.
Yeah, yeah.
Got this. Gosh. Got this. Like bow. Oh, I gotta recall. Ah. Look at you go. Hey, get my nails back. It's cute. Yeah.
Nice one.
I guess I gotta go bam. And bam. Oh, I don't even know what happened. That was weird. That was in a good spot.
Oh, I was too low. The bottom. '90s babies. Smash all the buttons, you might get somewhere.
Hey! Look at your little feet dangling. Sweet.
Ooh, it's a slide. Holy crap, holy. Oops.
Oh.
And sweep.
Oh my god! What the fuck? Hey, I have a third down.
Got it. That makes three.
How the hell am I supposed to get past here?
Gonna need a boost, May.
Barely not that. This one's gonna be a pain in the ass. Run! Woo! Oh god. Oh, dirt! My bad.
You
know, holy shit.
You have pretty good teamwork.
I don't know about
that. Huh? Hello.
Thanks.
Sure.
I squashed her in the wall earlier.
I don't think it's like that. Get up, hurry! It's getting away, we have to
get that dude's face.
Oh,
oh shit. Take it. Whoa, oh god.
So angry at me. What
about
you?
I don't know. We gotta run forward, apparently.
You'll never get away with this, you stupid toolbox.
Whoa, shit! Oh, you gotta hit this thing with your hammer over here. Ah! Oh, bitch. Yeah, gotta hit that thing, and then I gotta like hit it with the nail. I think.
Go easy on me.
Boys.
Come on.
Oh shit. I thought I was just running up. Why has he got two locks? It's like his nuts on the bottom. Oh, yeah, that's funny. Don't do it. Oh! Ah! I got bitch smacked. Ah! I seen it. I gotta hit the nail with his hand. Fuck you, toolbox. Bitch. Heads up. I'm glad they got auto lock, kinda. Smack that hammer. He just knocked one of his nuts off.
He is not.
Damn. Uh oh. Whoa. Whoa. That's not cool, bro. Oh, what? Oh my god, and it's spinning table! Ah! Holy crap! That was not fun. Okay, now he's about to do his thing. Damn it.
Oh no, do it, do it, do it, do it!
Ah! I accidentally pulled the nail out, that was not bad. Oh my god, he's gonna keep drilling holes? Oh, never mind. Ah! Damn it. Alright, try this again. There we go. Get it! Yeah! Oh, his arm's gone. Bye! Still get the spatula. Damn, parkour! Oh, come on. Na 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 na. What the hell? That's not cool. I don't know what I gotta do.
Can we talk about this?
Oh god.
He likes to play welcome all apparently.
What the hell? Fuck off, man. Oh. Oh, really? The nail bounced off the other nail. Whoa! Oh, hell no. Now they're cutting off sections of the frickin' board. That's some horseshit. They're cutting off the holes. Oh, no! No, no!
That sucks.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Ah! Get it. Oh shit! All the real estate. There's nothing left. Don't do it. Leave me alone. Oh god. I'm not a fly. Ooh, that was close. Go. Yes. That was a challenge.
Nah. That was simple as pie. What are you talking about?
Yes, I'm ready. I'm so ready for this.
Ooh, it tickles.
It tickles.
There you go.
Thank you.
What the fuck did I just watch?
I feel brand new. Look at me. I'm
I didn't know we were starting watching Sausage Party here.
Yeah.
Toolbox. Thank you, May. You are a true hero.
Oh, thank you, Hammer.
Hey, what about me? Huh? I was part of this too. Where's my hero love? Did you see that explosion?
Anyway, we still have to get to Rose.
Oh, of course, of course. Sebastian, can you help him out? They have to get to the other side.
Oh, what? Oh. Flexible.
Step on board.
Really?
Okay, sure.
Come on, it's safe.
Okay. Ooh.
Doesn't feel safe, I'm not sure.
Just relax.
Okay.
Don't worry, he's very precise. Sebastian, sling it!
Huh. Oh no! She's leaving!
Rose, wait! We need your help!
It's us! Mom and Dad! Don't close the door!
No, 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 no! Help us out! Stupid buck!
Oh, you've locked us in, you idiots!
Now we're stuck in here!
Stuckness is a mental construct. If you stare at the closed door, you will miss the one that's open.
Okay, FYI, there is only one door in this shed.
And one window.
Good thinking! May! Whoa! Let's go to the window! Whoa!
Book is out of his mind, okay?
Dude just slides away. Ooh, I want to do it. Whee!
Well, that's kind of nifty.
Oh, we go uphill too. And dash. Whee! Oh! Yep. Yeah. Apparently we have to jump. Don't get electrocuted. Oh! I just got electrocuted. I'm behind you. Woo! I feel like I'm playing Sonic.
Kind of.
Well, we gotta keep going. Apparently so.
We need to time this together.
All right.
Huh.
One more time.
What? Oh. There's another path over there. You see it? There's one going up to that switch, and there's one going up this switch. Yeah, we couldn't have timed that perfectly. Any more perfect.
Right.
Woo.
Holy crap.
Oh, I missed. Sorry. Oh, didn't mean to hit that already. Cuskadoosh. Got that one. This is so cool.
I like how immersive it is.
Whoa. 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 I'm going around. Hey.
Ooh.
Might have to do it together. Hey.
Apparently so.
May, look, it's your old binoculars.
Amazing. Let's find Rose.
Oh,
Rose?
We need to find her.
Oh, yes, I know we look like dolls, but we're actually her parents.
I know who you are. Nothing escapes my lenses. Look.
Wait, in here? All right, okay.
Oh, I look dead. Am I dead?
You're not dead.
Oh. What's going on? Oh, no. What's the matter with us?
All I know is that Rose sat down there with her dolls, and then you two came alive.
Just like that? You didn't see anything else?
Well, there was one unusual thing.
Why? What happened?
She was crying. I know, quite unusual for Rose, but I am 100% sure, because I could see her tears falling onto the dolls.
Tears falling onto the dolls. Oh, wait a minute. I know what happened. It's a spell!
Ridiculous, Cody. We've got to apply logic.
Nay, okay. We are having a conversation with a pair of binoculars. There is no logic in that.
For goodness sake, I don't even believe in spells.
Okay, well, did you believe that you could be turned into a wooden doll? Huh? Exactly. It had to be the tears. It was a spell, I am telling you.
So, if it is a spell, how do we break it?
Okay, I got this. Yeah, me and Rose, we read all about this spell stuff. I'm a virtual wizard right now, okay? Just give me some space. I need to think. Okay, so if the spell was cast through her tears, then in order to break it... Oh. In order to break it, we have to reverse it through her tears! Boom!
Right.
Okay. We basically have to find her and make her cry on us again.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Fine.
Okay.
Do you know where to find her, Miss Binoculars?
She's in her room. Go on.
Okay. Thanks. Come on, May.
How do we get to her room from here?
Easy, we just climb the tree! This way.
What? You're never gonna make that jump.
Yeah? Watch me.
I would do that.
Come on over! We'll throw us the rope! It's too far!
Cody!
I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. Be back.
Hey. Oh, shut up and just throw us the rope.
Okay, okay. May, relax. Come on, huh? You want the rope?
But here, let me. Can I pause this?
Come on, take it. Woo!
All right, we're gonna take a short bathroom break.
All right, let's swing across.
Yeah.
What?
That tree is huge.
Don't worry about it. The ropes will take us to Rose in an instant.
Whee. It's gorgeous out here.
There's a little... Oh, well.
There's ants, too.
I totally just fell. Are we playing Grounded? Like, what's happening?
Again? Might be.
I told Rose not to throw her shoes up here.
Oops. I told her I did that when I was a kid.
You're the guilty one.
She's outgrown them anyway.
That's kind of how it feels right now.
What?
Playing Grounded?
A little bit. We haven't played Grounded in forever. It's been updated a few times.
Did you build a treehouse for Rose?
No. Why do you ask?
There are windows.
Oh.
You see how my guy walks? Look. We're following the ants. Oh, never mind.
We were. Yeah, there's not a whole lot of room up here, Holmes.
Hey, there's our swing.
Finally, a useful thing.
Let's get across. I don't see a way to get to Rose's room yet.
Let's get higher.
Huh?
Ooh, weird but useful.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Bouncy.
Bouncy.
Look, Cody, a door.
A door in a tree? I don't like it. We gotta get to Rose's room.
But can't you see how far away it is?
Yes, I can see how far away it is. That's why we gotta keep moving.
Maybe there's someone inside who can help us.
Really? whoa, wait. What are you doing? We don't know what's inside there.
Come on. It might be a shortcut to the house.
Yeah, but what if it's not? What if it...
Who sent you?
What the hell?
No one. We come in peace.
We're trying to get to the house.
House? What's your business there?
We haven't got time for this. Is this a shortcut or not?
Oh, great. Oh, I told you this was a bad idea.
Not helpful. Come on.
Come on.
It's too heavy.
Why the glass jar?
But at least we can see through it.
Oh, that's great, May. We're imprisoned, but the view is amazing.
Dad, I have to tell you something. It's important. Have you heard of this book by, Dr. Hakim? He says that it's important to forgive each other. Because then you can become friends again. If you want, you can borrow the book. Okay. You're busy. Sorry.
This hurts me in the feels.
Cody, are you okay?
Yeah, been better, but I'm okay.
Squirrels.
For the wasps?
What? The wasps?
I don't know if it's squirrels.
Don't play dumb.
I think it
did they send you here to kill us?
What? Kill you? No,
we're not working for any.
It's squirrels.
We'll see you side, you're on. Pull a switch.
You got it, Chief.
Boss, it doesn't look like they're on the Wasp's team. And why don't they die? Maybe they have superpowers. What if they can help us?
Let's find out.
They might be chipmunks.
Abort.
Because they're little.
Are you okay?
Yeah, you?
Yeah, just about.
Possibly.
Horrendous.
Hey there, Mr. Big Squirrel.
Oh, apparently they're squirrels.
So, you want to get to the house?
Yes.
It's your first.
Thanks for the host, Ducky Bay. I appreciate it!
Follow me.
Come on,
Yeah.
Come on, Cody.
I don't want to go.
Wow. They must be real hoarders.
Hey, hey, that's our remote control. They stole it.
Sneaky rodents. Look, our family photos. What could they want with those?
I don't know, but we look good. Hey, that's my underwear.
Hardly a loss.
You used to love that underwear.
Used to.
The wasps have invaded our tree and wiped out most of our tribe. You two must kill them.
What? We can't kill those crazy creatures, you nuts. No offense.
Don't worry, you'll just survive two of them. Against a whole swarm of them, surely we'll die.
That's why you're going to need these. My latest in cyber hazelnut technology. The tree sap have shiny
pieces.
Oh.
Combined with a drill buzzer X200.
Oh, jeez.
Ooh, I get the pyro one. Yes.
We sent in an undercover agent who could operate our...
I get sticky bush.
As planned, the wasps believed the robot was their real queen. But instead of wiping out the wasps, our agent was seduced by its power and switched sides.
So, kill the wasps and the agent in the robot and we'll help you get to the house. Understood?
Yeah, sure, but... isn't there a more civilized way
to do
everybody's dirty
work? Do what?
So why does it feel like we're doing everybody's dirty work?
I mean,
have to kill giant
that's how the world runs.
Well, you wouldn't have to if you'd cleaned out the hive.
What? What hive?
Remember? In the real world? In our tree? I asked you so many times and you promised to get rid of it.
Yeah, fine. Be here if you hadn't knocked on the squirrel's door.
Well, at least they're gonna lead us to the house.
What are you kidding me? You believe that? I don't trust those squirrels. They stole my underwear.
Oh, believe me, that was a blessing.
Oh, really? Well, at least my underwear is now a sophisticated part of a flying machine.
Oh, I sincerely doubt it can fly.
Of course you do. You know what? I can't wait. Get back to my real body so that we can get divorced.
Oh, me too.
Hey, what now?
I guess it's time to kill some wasps.
What? Alone?
Don't worry, we've got weapons.
What, you mean these homemade squirrel DIY drill bazzer top shiky things?
You saw how powerful they are. Let's drill baz.
Oh, God.